Yeah, it's pretty annoying, isn't it?
That way, don't kill those guys.
Oh, you didn't know that's what I was doing last time, and never you asked for it. I like this guy's power, but his ears are weird. Charge myself, hang on. There we go. One more.
Marco, are you Sinasunja Nezo? You gay?
I use white beard assist. Smoker, taste my spare bomb. Well, it's not pretty much spear, but it's like a revenge death ball. Okay, this guy keeps kicking so much. Small bases right here.
Get on the way, you fucker. Okay, I have to kill every one of you now. I'm sorry.
Since when are you ever gonna...
Still There's one in the top left.
No, not yet. We have to help this guy, because he's an escort. This hot guy is gonna, I guess... Hey, Dano. There it is. And that's it. We have to do it like two more times.
ゾンビ。ゾンビ。
Those people in front, they should have died.
Yeah. What was that attack from?
Hawkeyes.
Oh.
You know, you watch anime how Hawkeye uses his sword to throw a kind of like a ki blast?
Yeah.
And then, Hugo, uses his diamonds to reflect it.
Been a while since I saw that art.
Yeah. I still remember this. Just that he does it, and then those people should die right in front of him. We have to clear all these minions because we don't have time. I need to do it. Spirit Bomb. Oh, Revenge Death Ball, I guess. Because we still need an S4 Jugo. He's almost there. Aaron, he's here. Oh, I'm right in front of it. Yep, I should have died. And I think that's it.
I guess Hawkeye is a better swordsman than him.
I don't know, like, he's like, he mostly uses Conqueror's Haki, and then Hawkeye just uses his sword. Like, Hawkeye doesn't have any ability, just he's the greatest swordsman of all time.
We say a lot of things. We say that Kaido is the strongest creature in the world as well.
Yeah, but I really don't know who's the. I mostly know Hawkeye. Too bad. Revenge Deathfall, I guess.
Man, don't make them bring out his tiny knife. Hey, what are you?
I know. I'm scared now. Yeah, put your glasses on. Don't forget a drink. And take off your glasses.
No. I like them. Did he ever wear these in his show? I don't think he ever did.
No. I don't think so. Well, probably because we missed it, we just don't remember.
The only time he ever even made an entrance in the show is at the very beginning, he lost his arm, and whenever he met Whitebeard before the war. And also when he appeared during the war. Those are the only times he ever even appeared in the show.
Oh, also he read the newspaper from Luffy.
Yeah, but he was wearing sunglasses, so he was second, 3 second scene.
Yeah. Oh, I don't know. Let's see what happens.
Oh god. There's a journey ahead of us.
There's always a journey for us. This is what happens when you watch One Piece a lot. There's always a journey.
I've seen One Piece, not my favorite. My favorite show is probably Black Clover.
Yeah, I don't know what you mentioned about that. You say the new episode came out?
Yeah.
This guy's getting annoying. Why not? Who's this up here? Oh yeah, it's a light guy.
What's up, Moria?
Character. run? Oh, he retreated. Okay. Go straight to the middle, I guess, or we are. Who's in the middle? Oh, it's the flamingo for that. The flamingo's right here. Since you know everything of anime in the future, do you think Doflamingo will come back or no?
If he does, it's really not gonna impact much, I don't think. Doesn't impact on the usual. I don't think he seems like the person who works with anybody, so. Even if he does come back, he's not gonna make a big impact. The same thing with the electric dude in as well. Like, he was supposed to come back, they never brought him back, forgot about him or something, but it really won't make that big of a difference. With him?
Oh, pretty much we're gonna see it.
My turn.
That was over? I guess.
And there is the final boss.
Bucky. Who knows the final boss is gonna be on this story?